What's up everyone, Carlos here. So the latest news around the Predator movie is that they are going back to Vancouver next month to reshoot some scenes. The entire process should last around 3 weeks. Now we don't have any information as to why they are going back to reshoot some scenes, but according to some feedback from the early test screenings last year, some people were a bit confused with the changes around the Predator. While most of the reactions were full of positive comments, it did take them a while to get used to the comedic tone of the film, while other people who disliked the movie had complained that the plot was a radical departure from the established Predator mythologies. So, in that sense, it's a big change from what we know about the Predators. They normally come to Earth to hunt, they test their skills and try to collect trophies. If they survive, they leave the planet or they die in battle. And that's normally what we're used to seeing. But apparently, some changes in the plot tend to go far away from this common idea. I think they may have decided to go back and reshoot some scenes because they might have realized that some parts in the movie might not connect well into the story, or maybe they wanted to change a scene around so it fits better in some way. We really don't have a clear answer, so we can only speculate what the reason is for reshooting. Now, I have gone over the plot in a few videos, and I think it's a good enough reason to bring back the Predators, but I'm just not fond of the part with McKenna's son being able to translate the Predator language to use its technology. We've had reports before that this movie is going to take an entirely new spin on the Predator, and then we had news about a possible genetically enhanced Predator that's even bigger than all the other ones we've seen. And if the script that I read is real, there's a few more Predator hybrids or mutants involved, which I was not too fond of. So when they said this movie was going to go in a new direction, they were not kidding. If the new ideas can add to the Predator mythology in some way, then that's a good thing. But we'll just have to wait and see how it turns out. The trailer was supposed to come out in January of this year, but maybe it got delayed because they had to reshoot some scenes in Vancouver. So that's it for the news on the Predator. Stay tuned for more updates. I'll see you guys next time.
Huh!